Here is how to bypass the mousetrap penalty on Siege. Step 1. Unplug your ZIM from the console. Step 2. Plug ZIM into your PC. Step 3. Open a command window. Step 4. Type the following command and hit enter. Step 5. Unplug ZIM from your PC. The last step.
Put this in the trash. Put it in the trash. Oh!